The Street 10. The official tagline is, caught in an infinite alley. Look for Street 10 to find your way out. So I guess the way to play this game is to basically turn around and go the other way. If you see something weird, there's only two ways to go, so that's pretty simple. Keeping your eyes open for weirdness is a lot harder though. I've seen some dudes actually beat this game. Another dude covers all the anomalies you'll see. But there's no ending. It's not that fascinating or interesting to merit a playthrough. There also aren't any controls other than walk or run. It's so non-interactive that they have to refer to it as a walking simulator. I can think of better ways to spend $2 American. Maybe on a bag of Funyuns. This gets a 3 out of 10.